film icon Carole Lombard visits Indiana on January 15, 1942. She raises $2 million in one night.
The duty of each and all of us to give is distributed every ounce of energy and every dollar that we can possibly spare. The wishes of the defense club, which will carry us to victory.
But the screen legend never makes it home.